Well, let's see what a tail piece will do. Been a little old bitty. Lost my little split shot. So I makeshift me a little piece, or a sinker stop, have a piece of grass. Ow, ow. Got a little bite, look out. Here it is, get it. Here it clicked. Ain't clear, wrong.
Yeah, please.
God. But I still got my tail. So, we're going to re-hook her and try it again. Make sure you ain't got no scale on the tip of that hook.
Let you know.
I'm up here off the mic a little bit. Oh, went wrong, but I don't got her upside down. Look at it. Dinged over moats. There we go. There we go. You gotta love fishing. I don't care what's fishing. Just fishing. I'm gonna tell you what, I'm gonna scoot the light down a little further. I can't stand them on my own. Them nasty, terrible. You see? Yeah. Gracious, that's terrible. Alright, we're going back to that, y'all. Darn, I forgot to show y'all the moon. Almost have. All right, I gave it 10 minutes. I'm gonna move right in the current, come out of that cobra. Give it a couple more, and if not, I'm gonna go on and cook up. See what that does for a second. Or a couple minutes, and then I'm gone. have to give it my little bit of time. Love fishing, don't matter what you catch or what you're fishing for, as long as you go try and have fun doing it. I say y'all go out there, y'all go fish. It's a blast. Well, y'all, I think my couple minutes is up. We gave it a good 11-15 minutes there, about 12 minutes. I had to come try. Y'all get out there and go fish. God bless. Tie the line, y'all. Uh-oh, we might just got a pet. Just now. Well, if it was, it wasn't very acknowledgeable, but y'all have a good one.